very soon, so stay with us. Good. Reach up. Reach up. Reach up. Two more. Good. One more. Okay, guys, just walk. Another walk now. Come on. No, pump to the arms. Woo. Next, I would like to simply stretch out to the side, pull back. Same thing. Here it comes. Out and back. Out. Same pace. Stretch out. Stretch out. Stretch out. Stretch out. Two more. Here's one. Here's two. Walk, power, walk. Come on, feet. Now, put it all together. Up and down and out and back. Ready? Here we go. Up, down, up and back. Up and down and out and back. Good. Up and down and out. Come on. Full range of motion. Up and down. Reach up. Good. All the way through the fingertips. Big reach, reach, and stretch the muscles. Last time. Woo, that's all you need. Good. Kicks are coming. Nice, nice, nice. Four, three, on this side. We kick, let's go. Kick, and kick, and kick. Little balance and coordination. Here's how we do it. The opposite hand reaches. So when your right leg kicks, your left hand can reach out, and your body is improving balance and coordination. Wow, we all need that. It's called functional fitness. Through our fitness program, we can help you improve the quality of everyday living. Good. Come on, you always want to feel strong and in control. You never want to feel that you're frail and you're afraid to move. Keeping your muscles strong, keep your bones strong. You'll always feel powerful and not afraid. Come on, blow out. Four and three, let's go back to walking. Here it comes, walk, nice. Hey, open up feet. Okay, come on. Walk, and walk, and walk. Kickbacks are coming, four, three, ready. This side comes here, kick back. And if you feel strong, I want you to sit down into it. Use more leg muscle. Create the intensity. All legs now. Don't worry about your upper body. All legs. Kick back. Kick back. Kick back. One more. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. We walk right here. Walk. Wow. Knee lifts. Four. Three. Ready? This side is a knee lift. Knees up. Ooh. Knees up. You ready to move with this? Let's go right now. Here's one. Two. Three. Back up. Yeah. Good. You're fast on your feet. I love it. Two. Three. Four. And two, three, beautiful. One, two, three, four. Back up. There's one. Here's two. Here's three. Last one. Forward. Up. Two, three, four. And just stay right where you are. Nice. Just four more. Here's four. Here's three. Here's two. We walk again. Walk, walk, walk. Wow. Now let's bundle the upper body activity. We'll do it with a stretchy band. So go ahead. Grab that fabulous little band. I love it so much. There's so much you can do.
Oh, man.
All we do is extend it out in front of us to begin, because we want to give a stretch test always. We want to know how much intensity is there by the size, by the length. Okay, so go ahead and stretch out. Bring it back. Already you know, is it moderate? Is it light? Is it heavy? If it is just a little too intense, all you need to do is open up the hands a bit. You've got a lighter resistance now. If you needed it heavier, more intense, you go close. That makes it more intense. Perfect. So easy to use. I love it. Okay. Same motion, guys. Simply stretch it out. Two counters. One and two. Come back. One. Stay in control of the band all the time. Come on. Really challenge the muscle. Come on. That's it. Always with control, especially on returning the movement. On the return. Carol. Wow. Feel it? In the back and the shoulders. Nice. It's really, it's going deep, deep in the muscle. That's it. Nice. Especially while we're walking. We're climbing. So smart. Out. Good. Keep it up, Carol. You look so great. So wonderful. Last time, everybody. Okay, take a break. Take a break. Wow. That simple motion.
That's so nice. Good job, everybody.
We're going to take it around the back and the band. We're going to do a simple, it's a chest press, really. It's simply need to push the hand away from the body and bring it back. Again, adjust the resistance. So easy and quick to do that. Push away. Push away. The muscles in the front of the trunk, your biceps, your shoulders, your chest muscles, all the muscles assist. Keep some resistance on the band, even on the return, even coming back, keep resistance. Ah, feel good? Guess what? The bonus is it's also working your waistline. That's right, your stabilizer muscles in the core of your body are holding you in place. So we're calling on muscles of the waistline and the chest and the arms. Last one. There you go. Take a quick breath. Nice. Wow. And more news, more than news. One and a half. It's so easy.
Oh my goodness.
It's so easy. Come on, stay in that nice grip, girl. Very good. And five. Open up feet.
Oh, I got to make it two.
That's it. There's four. There's three. We're going to go back to feet together. And together. Woo! Four counts and four. Side steps coming up. Ready? Off to this side. Come on. Step up. Good. Step up. Step up. Just eight more counts. Here's eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And walk in place. Nice walk. Perfect pace for high caliber. Perfect pace for heart healthy exercise. Let's get our cardiovascular system, our heart and lungs working together, become so strong when you pump that oxygen through. It's so good for you. And a great fat burner. This 2 mile walk burns fat. Wow. There's so much packed into our walks. It's so smart. Four, three, little kicks. Ready? From this side, let's kick. Kick and kick. Nice. Kick and kick and kick. Good posture always. Abs are tight. Shoulder blades drawn back. You have that beautiful alignment. Carry yourself tall all day long. Want you to walk tall and feel good. Four more counts and four, three, two. Let's walk again. Nice walk. Woo. We're going to take the band again, guys. Let's go ahead and put it around our waist. We're just going to set it up for the next one. Very nice. Keep the walk going. You're still in that brisk pace, burning lots of calories. Okay, stretchy band. I just want you to hold it out to the side. Close it up. Keep the resistance on the band. Adjust it anytime you need to. You just take a break and adjust. If you need a little lighter, give yourself a little more band. If it's a little more intensity you would like, shorten up the band. No problem.
It can only record a certain amount. So, I guess I need to get out of here to make sure that I'm able to record it all. So, but I will keep moving and keep doing, finish up this 2 miles. It's 1.5 miles so far, so I'll talk to you guys later. All my Facebook friends and YouTube friends. Mwah.